Hello? Is it me you're looking for? Sorry, that was my awkward cover of Hello by Adele. It's called Hello, correct? Let's not do a cover of Under Pressure today. I'm not feeling it today.
Not feeling it?
No, I'm not feeling up to the challenge.
I'm really feeling it. 420.
Is that what this is devolved into? This is
419.
This is prime content right here, everybody.
Hey, you know what 419 is?
What?
It's when you're a couple bucks short and your weed dealer spots you one.
I had a water bottle.
Did you?
I did.
Did it have water in it?
It did. Yes.
Did you?
I think. Isn't it 75%?
More like 75% done with your ass.
That was 73%.
I know. I remembered that partway through. I was like, maybe Riley won't call me out on it so that we could have a moment of unity.
No unity. Just...
Woohoo! Ah! Just syndicate?
What?
No unity, just syndicate?
I
have a plan.
What?
I just need to kill all the enemies.
In the area. What's your plan?
This is my plan. Bah!
Nice.
Bah!
Are you actually doing damage? I don't see a health bar.
Brr!
Oh, there it is!
Brr! Take fire.
This is truly a fair way to do this fight. Just one disappointing hit.
All right. Power within.
What does that do?
It increases your damage output. But it inflicts a debuff on you that is kind of like poison, where it just does damage to you over time, mm-hmm. like saps your health. But if used strategically, you can use it to burst down bosses before you die to the damage. All right, good trade. Da-da-dee-da-da. All right.
Fantastic. Kill the elite from Halo.
It's not an elite.
It is.
It's really not.
So that dung pile, it has something to do with a puzzle, you say?
No, the rubbish has something to do with
it. The rubbish. I was watching the content as I was uploading it.
Yeah, and it's not as, like, puzzly as, like, you might initially think. But it is. It does. The game's not going to tell you what it's for.
You might want to heal before you.
No, we're fine. I got a whip. Whip it good.
Whip it.
We'll do some glug glugs. Oh!
What?
I messed up. I totally told you that next time we were going to play this, I was going to have some Sunny D for us.
Luckily for you, I have some Sunny. I don't.
I will get some between episodes. I have some in the bedroom.
Well, good, because I'm getting thirsty.
I just, I don't know where I'm going. Light down.
The less I have to do with that, the better, please. None of that, thank you. I'll have absolutely none of that.
I'll have what he's having.
You could drop it.
Hey. I got some horses over here. They need some hay.
Oh, that's there. Hello.
That's super slow attack animation, though.
Mm-hmm.
Makes me super happy with my super friends.
I can't even process what's going on right now.
Yeah, so... Downside, if we were playing on Xbox version, is that as soon as we got down to this part, our frame rate would just become atrocious. It's really bad. Just like,
yeah. We're making progress.
We're making progress.
Are we almost through Blighttown?
We are through the terror part of Blighttown.
I did nothing.
That's true. You really didn't do much.
I killed the dark guy and he didn't come back.
Let's see. I need to...
Where's my bloody water? I'll be right back. I'm gonna go find my fucking water.
Hey, why don't you just go to the bedroom and grab a couple of Sunny D's?
Okay, I'll be right back.
Okay. And now that Riley's gone, you and I have some time alone. Mm-hmm. See, what Riley doesn't know is there's a boss coming up. And I don't really want to be the first one to take a shot at the boss, because I like Riley's reactions to everything. So I think I'm going to throw it, and I'm going to intentionally get killed before I can get to the boss. So if I seem to do something really stupid that brings about my untimely demise, it's an intentional time, this time. Because really, we want Riley to have a go at the boss before I, show up and save the day, if you know what I mean. He's also taking a long damn time finding the Sunny D. We've got a whole closet where we keep, soda and everything. And
somebody order Sunny D!
Oh, I love to taste the power of the sun! I was just telling the audience that you're taking an awful long time.
I couldn't find it.
I need to.
I'll take the cold one.
Wait, Tyler was there watching me get it.
Okay.
And I'm using the flashlight to navigate the room. And after I'm done, he just turns and flips up the light switch.
Well, yeah. Black leather. How's our roll? Slow. Okay.
So we gotta stick with our thieves stuff.
Ah! Alright, so...
Wait, are you trying to make our rolls slow?
No, I want our rolls fast. Because our poison bar fills up the longer we're in this gunk. But then you can, like, take a break at points. And I don't want to get poisoned, because that's inefficient Estus Flask use. Ow!
Okay.
So I just, if my roll is faster, then I can just,
I was just asking, because, you didn't take off the armor.
Well, but, so it's a trade-off, right? Like, the armor actually has high poison resist.
Uh-huh.
So, if I can be, like, in the medium range for medium speed rolls.
Oh, what was that? Oh, that's a blood bug.
They're skeeters. Not from, like, Doug, but, like mosquitoes. So the boss...
Potatoes!
You see, the boss is in that hole there.
Yeah?
So that's where we gotta go.
And that guy's got a boulder.
We just have Shrek and his posse here, between us and them.
Excuse me, let me prepare my voice. Donkey!
Get out of the swamp!
I love it when Arnold Schwarzenegger plays Shrek like that.
Shut up. I got poisoned.
Get out of me swamp!
Alright.
Donkey!
Just gotta...
You survived.
Yeah, it's because I was drinking at the exact same time, so I healed the amount of damage I took.
Wow.
Alright, do we have the poison thing on our hotbar? No, we don't. Okay.
Fancy running.
Because you can, in Dark Souls, you can still move while in the menus.
That was close.
Oh, poison mass.
Okay, it really is bullshit how slow poison goes down.
Alright. We're just gonna...
Oh, yo!
nope, we're okay.
I don't know where you think this is okay. This is definitely far from okay. There's Arnold Schwarzenegger Shreks everywhere.
Alright, we're in the hole. Okay. We're fine. They won't come in here.
They can just roll the ball down here and you'll have nowhere to go.
I mean, maybe. Alright.
What the hell are these things?
Oh, we can just fuck these up. See?
Are they like cephalopods?
Oh,
I hate enemies that dispense noodles.
Oh, fuck. Future reference, don't kill those. They're not hostile unless you attack them.
Fucking...
Hand off. But you saw where to go, right?
Yeah. But, the noodles or whatever. Like, there's enemies just like that in Bloodborne.
Yeah, to put the Uchigatna back on. I took it off for the faster roll. Just unequip the halberd, if you're not going to use it. And put the Uchigatna on.
Uchigatna.
De business.
How could I forget de business? Alright, so...
I'm loving this, Sunny D.
I go up here. I'm not going to let enemies build up like you.
Well, I could have run past them. I don't know. I was still on the fence. Like, I was going back and forth on whether I wanted to sit and fight them all. And then I was having that, you know, fancy runaround fest. Navigating menus while running.
Yeah, that was goddamn atrocious. Was it up there?
I forget. It's over there.
Oh.
Up the way you were looking is actually the way we go to leave. So if you get poisoned, remember the purple moss in the pop bar.
Like I just did.
Yeah, you're definitely still in the poison right now, though.
Ah! So, that's where we're being, man.
So that alluring skull, if you throw it, it'll attract enemies to that location, so you can use it as a distraction. Twofer!
We both said that at the same time, it was impressive.
It was.
Let's see, geographically speaking, the short- fuck! What the fuck? That's not in the wa-
I'm gonna say it is.
I call that sloppy modeling.
Survey says.
Okay, I'm just gonna kill these guys real quick. Oh, fuck.
Did you find your water bottle, by the way?
Yeah, I did, yes. It was out there, next to Tyler.
Ah.
Tyler's our emotional support.
What?
he supports our emotions. His shortest distance to anything is a straight line, so... Yep. Right there.
Yep.
What? I was in the air.
Yeah, the game doesn't care.
So, I'm in.
Okay.
So am I safe right here?
Yeah, you should be fine. Go ahead and get rid of your poison.
Alright. I'm not looking forward to a boss.
I don't know. I don't think this boss is too bad.
Yeah, but I'm me. I'm good.
Don't hit those guys.
I was planning on it. What do the guys say? Good luck.
Good luck.
Thank you.
And gorgeous view ahead.
Cutscene. Gonna have some Sunny D for good luck.
Yeah, this is kind of a long one.
Oh, Christ. I realize that, like, I think the most common, like, just word I use to express any sort of emotion at all is just Christ. I see what they mean now.
Gorgeous view.
I'm waiting for her eyes just to be deformed. Oh, I don't get to see her eyes?
No.
I'm a sucker for eyes.
You know that real eyes, realize, realize. Chaos Witch Quelaag!
Sounds like a Providence in Canada.
Quelaag? she has high fire resist.
Then why the fuck would you send me in here with this? Might as well be punching her!
No, you're definitely doing more.
What happened?
So she has this one attack that.
What happened?
She has an attack.
Hand off!
She has an attack that she doesn't do very often. Apparently, she does it for you.
I'm just confused as to why you knew that it had fire resist, but you sent me in there with the Uchigatna.
Well, because you weren't going to use any other weapon.
I would have used something else if I knew it had fire resistance.
Well, do you want me to just spoil everything?
I want my life to mean something.
It did mean something. You did a scouting run.
I did a scouting run so that information that you already knew, and I gained nothing from it.
You gain the experience.
I gain the experience of being told bullshit.
I'm being told bullshit? I didn't tell you anything.
Exactly!
Which means it couldn't have been bullshit, because bullshit is something. Check and mate, my friend.
Bullshit is not something. Fuck you. Yeah, you knew that I was going to lose because I couldn't do damage.
No, I didn't.
You had probable cause to suspect.
Well, I kind of suspected you'd lose either way because of that attack she did. It's bullshit. That attack is bullshit. It'll probably kill me, even though I know the boss decently well. This is the boss I've fought probably the third most in my time being a Sunbro. But I've never actually just straight up 1v1'd her. I've always summoned a phantom to fight her.
That was reckless.
Nah.
You were gonna get poisoned regardless.
Yep.
Are we gonna run out of purple moss clump?
Well, we have 5 of them.
I can see that, but what if we die 5 times?
Well, let's not. See? Oh, fuck! Fuck, 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 fuck. Oh, I'll do
what?
It next time. I was gonna put the Power Within Pyromancy on.
Oh, you gotta do that to your fucking,
I was gonna try it. I was gonna try it.
At the bonfire.
Yeah.
Alright. Well,
okay.
Attempt 2, Tanner's turn.
Let's go. First thing, beeline for the souls.
Because we had a substantial amount.
Well, not quite substantial, but enough.
I mean, I could have done that! And it's already almost dead.
Only almost dead. No, you don't want to do that. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing with your life? Oh.
That makes me angry.
Hey, you know how I feel about that? Ronald Reagan, man. Capitalism.
You've been watching our stuff.
Yeah, well, I have to proof everything.
True.
So that I can tell when there's an ad text box. I'm not fixing it, by the way.
I saw it. I almost put an annotation, but I didn't.
All right.
Okay, should we just go from here? Are there any other bosses that have fire resist?
Yes. Do you want me to tell you when you're about to walk into a boss that's resisting? There are 2 that I can think of.
Here's the thing.
Although it's pretty obvious because the entire area that they're around is all fire and molten and stuff. All
right. Okay, that's reasonable. But here's the thing. The thing that irks me here is that I had no chance because we unequipped the other weapon to roll faster through the poison. So I literally lost automatically.
So, if I'm being fair, I didn't remember for certain that she had fire resist until you hit her the first time.
Okay. So it's just negligence,
like if I had stopped and thought, like, huh, I wonder what Quelaag resists, I probably would have said, oh, she probably resists fire. But I simply wasn't thinking about it at all.
Moving on. So that's it for Blighttown.
Yeah, that's it for Blighttown.
Honestly, I was expecting us to be there a while.
Like I said, it wasn't going to be something that would keep us there forever, just because, I know Blighttown, I know that you can continually steadily make progress, and there's a lot of, like, shortcut jumps that you can make, and ultimately we got very fortunate in dodging toxic blood archers.
Yeah.
So, when I was talking to Tyler before we started recording, he made me promise that we would... What? How high do we need our strength for this? That we would go this way immediately after, even though it's not where we need to go yet.
Are we
32.
Are we sticking with this armor that makes us roll slower?
Well, I mean, this is what we had on before.
Is it?
Yeah. I had taken it off, and then realized.
Okay.
We don't really have anything else I'd rather wear, unless we want to go back up through Blighttown to get the ninja set.
Oh, it sounds so cool, but then you said the word Blighttown.
So, just so you know, the boss this way resists fire.
Yeah. Yeah, I get that vibe. I don't really understand. Oh, wait, I guess she did spit lava.
Yeah, she did.
And it was a fire spider. Like, I was gonna understand. Like, poison. Like, it was like a poison area. Why would you resist fire?
Well, shit. Tyler definitely wants you to have a first reaction to this boss. He also wants me. He wants us to go here right away. Tyler.
You could just equip a shield and hand off automatically.
I could. You know, it would be fair since I did unintentionally trick you into dying at Quelaag.
All right.
But you know what? All right, we're gonna do this. And oh, shield, hand off.
Off.
Big stuff next.
Oh, it's already 20 minutes. Oh, holy shit.